send drum sizes. My zilk is into 20-inch rod. I'm using it as a staff right now. My zilk is moving to staff size 18-inch. Using it as another staff. My 12-inch Wuhan Shiner. Using it as an offset. Halfway to the left, my two staffers. And then my tiny Satan V8 Splash. Beta.
Love it.
Then my Zildjian ZDC 13-inch hi-hats. Great hi-hats. And then if I can adjust the camera. Well, now I'm going to tell you just a little bit about my cymbal stands. My ride cymbal stand is a double brace PDP stand. It was in a hardware kit that you had to buy with the kit. My hi-hat stand, I think I already went over this, but it came with the kit. Then my V8 Splash cymbal stand is sound percussion. I got it for $20. My regular sound percussion stand that holds up my 12-inch China was $40 or $30. It's sound percussion and it's double brace. And then my double brace sound percussion boom stand, which holds up my ZBT Pack Ride, was $40 and it booms out about 2 feet. Pretty good. Here soon, I might have to move all these over and take this and move it like right here out of the shop or whatever, and take this crash and put it right here where the ride is, because I'm having a 14-inch crash sitting in there, and I'm going to probably buy another boom stand and boom it up in the tiny in that packed ride. Then I'll have bigger set. My drum heads. Actually, all my tom heads are real weapon blast load implements. Real weapon, they're sounding perfect. And I do use mutes most of the time. My real weapon Cody Ambassador is a snare head. I'm working on getting enough money for an enemy or just a straight head, but I really can't afford it. They're really great though. My bass drum head is a weapon. Ebony Palfrey 3 that we know. And I love it. It sounds good. The kit itself is made by PDP. It's the Easy Drummer drum set. The stock heads were pretty good. I went through the bass drum head in a year and a half, so I just recently got this weather thing. And all the other tom heads went by pretty quick, but I still have the snare head, which is quite incredible, considering that it was a head that actually came with the set. These ones are in a crowd and I don't last for anything. And if you have any other questions, I guess you can just ask me them, hearing me or anything. But as of until then,